Well, so you are a top snacker. Reach.
No, I really am a snacker. I'm a grazer. Mm. I really can graze a kitchen. I can mix a phenomenal amount of food groups.
Okay. So tell me about these.
Well, these I got into when I used to do the Big Breakfast. And we just had, my daughter had just been born, and she had a baby food, which is like pulped strawberries and pulped, you know, sort of, well, she's a bit older than that. Mm. But all these kind of pulpy things here.
So this is like a fruit puree.
These are stage one and up food. A lot of people reach for coffee, but coffee can actually leave you feeling a bit, if you get to it, yeah, a bit sort of nervy. But I found these, they really do it. No, they're great. What's wrong with that?
Oh, no, I don't like that.
No, they're great. They're really good.
Oh, do you have the whole thing in one go?
Yeah. You just roll it up and whack it down. It's like a shot. Bang!